Harris County Jail, baby. Just chilling in the day room, thinking about life, thinking about how I'm gonna do shit differently. Man, it's a trip. It don't stop. I know you haters wish it would, but it don't. Let's get this whole crunk, my nigga.
What will I do on the day I'm out? Brand new start, go straight to mom's house. Homemade tortillas with hugs and kisses. I wonder what happened to all my old bitches. I got closer to my wife in prison, and I promised that I'd never make the same decisions. It's fucked up when you have a family, but you never come home and you live unhappy. God blessed me with things that I took for granted, and talent that had me living like Jay Clampett. But all the money only brought more problems. The house, the Versace's, and the watch with diamonds. It turned friends into jealous player haters. Pull up in the Benz, man, and everything changes. Money turns life into a fake ass movie. You could have it if you want it, you don't have to sue me. Day boom, daydreams, it's all so clear. No weed to blind me, not even a beer. Feeling so much stronger than my yesterdays. I just pray when I'm home that it'll stay this way. Day boom, daydreams, it's all so clear. No weed to blind me, not even a beer. Feeling so much stronger than my yesterdays. I just pray when I'm home that it'll stay this way. I think of my past ways and all of the past days before I could see I had to go through my last phase. They say you don't miss things until you lose them, like swinging 84s through the streets of Houston. But to tell you the truth, I don't miss my life. Always thinking, man, I know I'm gonna die tonight. Probably over a bitch or a nigga that's mad, cause he been rapping 20 years and don't got what I have. Be careful what you ask for, you just might get it. I used to dream of having money, now look how I dread it. I feel sorry for the people that I see on TV, trying to front like they happy, but it just can't be. The happiest people wake up early each day and work 8 hours making regular pay. On weekends they watch the little league picture of fish with a friend, you can't get no richer. Day boom, daydreams, it's all so clear. No weed to blind me, not even a beer. Feeling so much stronger than my yesterdays. I just pray when I'm home that it'll stay this way. Day boom, daydreams, it's all so clear. No weed to blind me, not even a beer. Feeling so much stronger than my yesterdays. I just pray when I'm home that it'll stay this way. In prison, lots of people get 20/20 vision. They see all the wrong in the way they was living. They promise everybody if they get the chance, they won't even give their old life a second glance. They call the walls unit the revolving door, cause so many convicts come back for more. I guess they forget how hard freedom can be. Over here we get 3 meals and pretty good tea. Clean clothes, hot showers, chess tournaments. No one banging at your door screaming for the rent. If I didn't have a beautiful wife and kids, I probably wouldn't give a fuck about the time they give. And I know that sounds odd, forgive me God, I just want a simple life with a decent job. And now that we're closer, I hope we get closer. You're the God of Abraham, Isaac and Joseph. Day boom, daydreams, it's all so clear. No weed to blind me, not even a beer. Feeling so much stronger than my yesterdays. I just pray when I'm home that it'll stay this way. Day boom, daydreams, it's all so clear. No weed to blind me, not even a beer. Feeling so much stronger than my yesterdays. I just pray when I'm home that it'll stay this way.
This one's for all the moms who have sons or daughters locked up in prison or the county. Remember that God is good and that everything's gonna be okay. It's in the toughest times that people grow the most. So let us be thankful.
You have 15 seconds left to talk.
So let us be thankful and keep a heart full of joy and a smile on your face, baby. Okay.
Cool.
I'll call you back.
Alright.